An 81-year-old retired Great Falls priest appears in court to plead guilty to having child pornography. Lothar Krauth admitted to searching for images of child pornography, and he knew that it was illegal. In October of 2018, the Department of Homeland Security in Great Falls police seized 20 items of electronic media from his home. Krauth was assigned to Our Lady of the Lord's Catholic Church in Great Falls until 2014. His sentencing is set for July 18th.